Let's get to that reactor.
The route's been clear. H-222 is safe to move.
Dr. Amari reported that he's already in transit. Good job.
It was good to help out H-2 again.
Looks like he has a guardian angel. The crisis is over for now. Take this. You've earned it.
Says he's fixer, son.
Please, Dad, don't leave me here. I want to go with you.
Why did you call me Dad?
What? You're my father. Why else would I call you that?
Attention all personnel. Evacuation.
Right. Of course I'm your
father. Good. For a second, I thought you forgot who I was. Now let's hurry up and get out of here.
Come with me.
Really? You mean it?
What? You don't believe me?
No, I totally do. What I mean is, thanks. Now let's get out of here.
I'll get all this tech stuff figured out. You just take care of the reactor.
All right. Fire it up.
You got it. Okay, you said right. I'm ready to get out of here.
Yes, absolutely. Let's get the hell out of here.
Don't have to tell me twice.
It's all set to take you and Dez to the detonation site. Then I'll rig it to send me and the kid here back to HQ right after.
Don't worry, we'll look after it. And let up move too. Let's go before this whole place goes thermonuclear.
Attention all personnel. Evacuation order issued. Authorization 1-1.
Hi there.
Let's get out of here.
Please proceed to your assigned evacuation.